Kindness can't be quarantined. That's the motto from a local nonprofit that helps sick kids. KCBS's Jennifer Hodges says they're selling T-shirts designed by local children to help with funding stretched thin by the pandemic.
Elise Rosenthal is a fourth grader at San Jose's St. Francis Cabrini School. She's one of three winners who helped design a T-shirt to benefit Coastal Kids Home Care.
So it is a B, and it says kindness can't be quarantined, but the B, instead of the word B, is a B.
Coastal Kids Home Care helps medically fragile children, and right now the goal is to try and keep them out of the hospital.
It's required that they go and get seen in multiple specialties, pulmonary, GI, that kind of thing, and those appointments are dangerous for them right now.
Margie Mayfield is the founder and executive director of Coastal Kids Home Care. She says right now, because of COVID-19, they're stretched thin.
So we're finding that we're doing those check-ins for the doctors at their homes, and we're sending our notes with weights and lengths and pictures of tubes and things like that.
You can purchase one of the T-shirts at CoastalKidsHomeCare.org.